Hi there, my name is Imran and today I'll be talking about my CSP project, which is a social experiment called The Less Fortunate. The target group I'll be addressing in my CSP are people at risk of homelessness. To me, this area is really heartfelt as I believe no one should ever be homeless. I also want the discrimination and hate against them to stop in our world. There are also professionals such as Sheila McKechnie who say people who are homeless are not social inadequates. They are rather people without homes. The future I want to create is one where there are rather no homeless people on the street, or even if there are, we find it in ourselves to give them a helping hand from simple things such as a donation, warm hot food and clothing, blankets, whatever's on hand. The thing I specifically want to come out of this experiment is that people can now relate and empathize with homeless people having to go through similar experiences as them within the experiment. My program will be different to other programs already out there, as my program will occur in the participant's backyard, when they do it is entirely up to the participant. My idea behind this experiment was to have people get an insight to what homelessness is really like and be grateful for what they have and find in themselves to give actual homeless people a helping hand. So the partners I'll be involved in this experiment are Red Cross. They'll be providing items such as blankets and clothing for participants currently don't have what they need for the experiment. The way the experiment will work is that participants will stay in their backyards for 24 to 48 hours with a few items such as blanket, pair of clothes, camera to record themselves during the day and allowance for the food. They'll record their day keeping track as if it's a video journal. During the day there'll be set tasks such as go for walks, get information from local homeless centres and get food from their allowance. The way we will measure the impact of this experiment is to get participants to take a survey before the experiment, talk about how they feel during the experiment, and to end it off with a survey at the end, talking about how they feel after taking the experiment and what they'll do different now in life. So my legacy that I want to leave behind is to get more people involved in this experiment, and once they finish it, they can empathize with actual homeless people and feel the need to help them. So to wrap it up, my experiment is one where participants experience life as a homeless person for 24 to 48 hours. They stay in their backyards during the night, they have allowance to spend food on, and essentially experience life as a homeless person, relate to them and feel for them. So going forward, once this experiment takes off, we can then challenge participants to take on this experiment to a nearby park and so on. So that is my CSP. My name is Imran and thank you for listening.